President Donald Trump signing a bill slapping new sanctions on Russia Wednesday, even as he calls the bill itself, quote, significantly flawed.
The bill is passed.
The sanctions bill sailed through Congress last week by veto-proof margins, clearing the Senate Friday. But Trump took his time actually making it law amid reports he was unhappy about its potential effect on his efforts to improve relations with Russia. The bill, which also targets Iran and North Korea, limits the president's ability to unilaterally roll back sanctions. Trump releasing a statement soon after signing the bill calling specific provisions on the bill, quote, unconstitutional for the limits it places on his presidential powers. In the meantime, Russian President Vladimir Putin responding to the sanctions by announcing that the U.S. was required to cut about 60% of its diplomatic staff by September and seizing two properties used by U.S. diplomats. The sanctions come as Special Counsel Robert Mueller investigates allegations Russia interfered in the 2016 U.S. election and whether or not Trump's campaign directly colluded with the Kremlin.